Alright, setup is easily done in a on a little tabletop or counter. Any flat surface where you're gonna be easily accessible to the materials used in the making or, you know, tattooing of the body. Setup usually varies from person to person, but what I like to do is I like to lay my stuff out first, and then I insert the needle and tube accordingly.